flashes to people in public places, like here at the Irvington train station. And it's been kind of busy this morning. I don't know right now, but I'm going to introduce you to the Reverend Gareth Evans, who is the rector at St. Barnabas School Church.
Two people this morning who stopped on their way to the platform.
Right. It's really an interesting kind of movement, and it's not just here, I mean, it's all across the world, which is, you know, a great way to kind of bring it out of the mind people that it's very important.
And I love the way you put it, stepping out of the church to meet people where they are, to bring a sign of God's presence to them in a moment of reflection on their human mortality and to offer them the words from the dust